Good morning, students. Today we will discuss about this audiolingual method. This audiolingual method is also known as army method. अब ये army method क्यों army method के नाम से जाना जाता है? It was introduced during the Second World War to train the soldiers to this foreign language. That's why this language English can be learned by the soldiers. That's why this is called or known as the army method. So as you are seeing here, main concepts of the audiolingual method. This method is known as army method, as just I told you. And this audiolingual method, जैसा कि आप इसका नेम देख रहे हैं, इस मेथड में ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा स्टूडेंट्स ऑडियो करता है, सुनता है. इसके लिए एज ए इंग्लिश टीचर इट इज़ द ड्यूटी ऑफ टीचर टू स्पीक मोर एंड मोर इन द क्लास इन इंग्लिश ओनली सो दैट स्टूडेंट्स गेट अपॉर्चुनिटी टू लिसन टू गेन द मेन ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ इंग्लिश लर्निंग. And this method is based on principles of behavior psychology. As you know, what is education? Education is also to change in the behavior of a student. But in English language, with the help of audiolingual method, students can change his behavior regarding with the foreign language, and they change their behavior, they learn some words, structures, they repeat, they copy the structures and words and pronunciation, and they change their behavior according to this language. Next point, language learning is the matter of habit formation. As mother tongue is learned, in the same way, this foreign language may students habit form करता है. He listen more and more words, structures, topics, paragraph. So, with the help of those audios, he frame the habit. He is able to make the sentence structures, and simultaneously he is become strong in this second language. This method is emphasize on listening and speaking. Listening, more and more student listen in the class, out of the class, always try to listen more and more in second language only, and then it is emphasized that speak in second language only. So when they will get opportunity to listen more and more, they will able to start speaking in the same language. So this method emphasize more on listening and speaking. As I told you, this method developed during the World War II. The motto behind this development of the method is to train the soldiers in English. क्योंकि Indian soldiers को भी अपने इस second foreign language में train करना बहुत जरूरी था, so that they can get the object of their service. Next we will see characteristics of this audiolingual method. As you are seeing here, new material are discussed by the teacher in the class to develop this foreign language. Dialogue form, teacher speak more and more in English only, and he instruct the students to give answer in English. In this way, dialogue formation is constructed in the class, and slowly students are able to give the answer in English. And with the help of this method, to improve this English language, teacher also creates so many activities in the class, like dialogue form. He can act play, he can perform the play in the class, and so many activities. It depends on the teacher to develop the second language. And next characteristics of this audiolingual method we are seeing here, the stress on mimicry. As I think all of you know about mimicry, mimicry is the copy. When the teacher speaks in the class, the students copy the teacher to pronounce the word, to form the sentence, and memorize. He give more stress on memorization of new words, of new sentences, structures, and overlearning about the English language. Structures are sequenced by means of contractive analysis. जो इंग्लिश के स्ट्रक्चर्स होते हैं वो इस मेथड के अकॉर्डिंग सारे कॉन्ट्रैक्टिव एनालिसिस पे सीक्वेंस्ड होते हैं एंड टॉट वन एट अ टाइम. ऑल द स्ट्रक्चर्स आर नॉट टॉट सेम इन द सेम टाइम, बट एट अ टाइम ओनली वन टाइप ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर इज टॉट टू स्टूडेंट टू डेवलप द सेकेंड लैंग्वेज. लिटिल एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ ग्रामर. एज यू नो, this method is based on teacher centered and against of translation cum grammar method. So isme grammar explanation bilkul bhi nahi hota hai. Grammar jo isme batai jati hai, that is inductive. I have already told about inductive, the difference between inductive and deductive. Excessive use of audio visual aids, because the teacher don't use mother tongue, so teacher had to more practice to give opportunity to listen more and more to students this second language. So he use more and more audio visual aids in the class to develop this second language. Student listen more and more, and he repeat, copy in the same way as he listen already. Importance to pronunciation. So when the student start conversation in English, so no doubt he also improve the pronunciation, and this is the good language for practice of spoken, because he also improve his pronunciation at the same time of speaking. Very little use of mother tongue, very little use. ना के बराबर मदर टंग का यूज इस मेथड में होता है. डायरेक्ट मेथड में ही इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज को इम्प्रूव करने का पूरा प्रयास किया जाता है. सक्सेसफुल रिस्पॉन्सल आर रीइन्फोर्स्ड. ऑलरेडी आप लोग ये पढ़ चुके हैं, रीइन्फोर्स्ड जो हम स्टूडेंट्स को इनक्रेज करने के लिए, यस वेरी गुड, एक्सीलेंट, सच टाइप ऑफ वर्ड्स वी रीइन्फोर्स्ड. So इसमें successful responses of are reinforced, so that the student take more interest, that I am getting more knowledge, I am doing best, I can do success to achieve the target of learning this English language. Overlearning is short. This is the drawback of this audiolingual method, क्योंकि इसमें over language memorization एंड जिसमें जैसे आप मैंने बताया कि इसमें मिमिक्री और ओवर लर्निंग्स स्ट्रक्चर्स, इन पे बहुत ज़्यादा ध्यान दिया जाता है. सो स्टूडेंट्स कई बार क्या होता है कि इन्हीं में रह जाता है, इन्हीं स्ट्रक्चर्स बेस्ड वो अटक जाता है और लैंग्वेज को इतना अच्छे से इन्हांस नहीं कर पाता. and I have told you earlier, this audio lingual method is teacher centered. टीचर को ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा क्लास में बोलना होता है. एवरीथिंग ही हैज़ टू एक्सप्लेन इन इंग्लिश ओनली. ही हैज़ टू ट्राई टू कम्प्रीहेंड स्टूडेंट्स इन इंग्लिश ओनली. सो दिस मेथड इज़ टोटली सेंटर्ड ऑन टीचर. टीचर के इर्द गिर्द ही घूमता रहता है. एंड लिंग्विस्टिक कॉम्पिटेंस, इट इज़ हेल्पफुल टू competence, linguistic competence of the students. Linguistic competence में, as I told you, इसमें जो productive responses कम रहते हैं और कोई grammar का knowledge नहीं हो पाता है, बस बच्चों में बोलना linguistic competence आ जाता है. So in this way, हमने आज audio lingual method, जिसको आर्मी मेथड के नाम से भी जाना जाता है, इसका स्टडी किया. विद द हेल्प ऑफ दीज शॉर्ट पॉइंट्स यू राइट इन डिटेल, मेक द नोट्स एंड डू प्रैक्टिस एंड टू गेट द गुड मार्क्स इन द एग्जाम. थैंक यू.